his robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goose. But he told me right then when the top popped open, there was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Wazoo. He said, you might not believe this little fella, but it'll cure your asthma too. And I said,
look here, brother. Who you jiving with that cosmic debris?
Now what kind of guru are you anyway?
Trademark thing, and I'm starting a pledge music campaign in a couple of weeks, and if you hear about it and you want to be involved, I would appreciate your help in fighting this battle, because it is just completely stupid that I should not be able to use my own birth name and be able to come out and play this music for you. So hopefully you'll help out when you hear about it. So thanks very much. Right now, we're gonna play one more song for you. This one is definitely relevant to today's modern climate. It's called The meek shall inherit nothing.
While you work the wall, work the floor, work the pipe in serious pain. Some take the Bible for what it's worth when it says that shall inherit the earth. Well, I heard that some sheep has bought New Jersey last week, and you suckers ain't getting nothing. Is Father Rama really broke? If you wander around with a napkin on, the bell on a stick, and your hair is all gone, the deed shall inherit nothing.
You say your lives are bumped in, and you're up against the wall. Well, people, you ain't even got no kind of deal at all. Cause what they do in Washington,
they just takes care of number one, and number one is you. You ain't even number two. Those Jesus freaks, well, the ship they believe has got their minds all shut, and they don't even care when the church takes a cut. Ain't it weak when you got so much nothing?
So what do you do?
Hey, eat that pork, eat that ham, laugh till you choke on Billy Graham, Moses, Aaron, and Abraham. It's all a waste of time, and it's your ass that's on the line.
It's your ass that's on the line.
Do what you wanna, do what you will, just don't.